This year, guys, we have a lot of apples everywhere in our dacha community. And we also have a lot of apples at our dacha. Алекс, иди сюда. Say hello.
Привет.
So, guys, today is Monday. We are at our dacha. We are here to check the progress of our workers. Today is the third day of construction of the roof. And I think it will be about 1 week of waiting. So today is the third and the final day for the moment. And then they continue in 1 week approximately. Because today in the afternoon, after lunch, yeah, Alex, after lunch, we will go to the factory, metal factory, to order the metal sheets for the roof. And now, guys, we are on our way to have a look at the house that I like. So, guys, I would like to show Alex the combination of colors. The color of the roof, the color of the walls, gutters, so the plumbing system. I don't know, guys, whether Alex will like it or not, but well. We go for a walk and also to have a look at the house. Ah, by the way, here, Alex, is the house that is built on the water. Лёш, вот этот дом на воде построен. Видишь, вот он прям примыкает. Here, guys, the big river in the metal tube. And the brick house is almost on this river. I don't know what the owner thought about the foundation. I think the house, especially the brick house, can't survive for a long time. Если что, Лёш, то нам не сюда.
А куда?
Нам дальше.
Ну, дальше нет подхода.
So, guys, the house was built here during half a year, and now it is new. But I'm afraid that the foundation may crack because it is very, very close to the river. Now, guys, we shall go along a very secret road. Alex doesn't know about this road because he said there is no way there. You must go here. No, Alex. Over there is some secret road. And Alex will go there for the first time. Yeah. That is the entrance to the forest. Here is the pond where Sheffy loves to swim. Very modern lock here with some special key. You see? And the door opens. But now we go here. I like this dacha, guys, very much. Very beautiful. A lot of flowers here. What, Alex? Alex says he may construct such a беседка house. out of the boards from the old house, from the blue house that we demolished last year. Alex, here is like a village. Здесь как деревня. Нет. Нет, 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 дальше идти. Not this one. Alex is trying to guess which house I want to show him. Not this one and not that one. Look, guys, at the greenhouse. I don't know why, but I like it. So it looks like some, I don't know, very, very old Russian house. Or maybe, guys, I just think about our old blue house that we demolished 2 years ago. And some kind of old memories come to my mind. So, like that greenhouse. In this house there is, well, some soul. But the modern houses, for example, like plastic, this one.
Plastic and plastic.
Вот Алёша дом. Mm-hmm. Почему? Вот она.
Ты такой цвет хочешь, да? То есть такой тоже тик, ближе к тику, наверное.
Белые, зеленые, коричневые. Но я думаю, что мы все-таки будем делать коричневую крышу, потому что она более универсальная под
забор.
Более универсальная под любой цвет. А вот эта крыша, она с забором комбинируется. То есть, mm-hmm. вот если ты сейчас захочешь дом в какой-то цвет перекрасить, то вот этот и насыщенный зеленый, он не будет со всеми цветами гармонировать. А коричневый, он ко всему подходит. Mm-hmm. Так же, как черный, серый. То есть, он такой более универсальный. So, Alex, do you like the house?
Да, хороший дом, но не очень хорошо он сделан, доделан.
Alex said the house is great, but the work leaves much to be desired. Yeah. So he doesn't like how the work is constructed.
Вон it. Видно, отошел.
So the house has some problems. I wanted Alex just to have a look at the colors, but Alex says a problem is here, a problem is there, so a lot of problems. That is, guys, the professional view of the house. As for me, I just look at the combination of colors. Пойдем, Алеш, сюда. So, guys, now we go to the main road, because Alex has never seen this road. For the first time, so I and Shefi come here, but as for Alex, he's for the first time on this street. So guys, here, as you may see, also a new brick house. Not very practical in our climate because it is very high and it needs a lot of, I don't know, a lot of gas, but here there is no gas, a lot of electricity, a lot of wood to heat this house. It's very expensive to heat this house during winter. And as for winter, we have approximately 9 cold months out of 12. Even this summer is not hot. Approximately plus 15, plus 17, and rainy. Today we are blessed with a sunny day, but tomorrow the rain starts again. Alex, what do you think about this house?
Нормальный дом, зачем только такой? Он очень большой для такого участка. В связи с тем, что нет газа, топить его нечем, он большой, будет холодный. Непрактично. Mm-hmm. Не, мне не нравится.
Alex says he doesn't like it because it's not practical. It's very big and very expensive to heat. So Alex tells you the same what I have just told you. Very big and very unpractical. Besides, guys, you may see this small wooden house and this big white stone house. They are very close to each other. So, in my opinion, a big house must be on a big piece of land. So, in this case, it looks very presentable. But if there is no land around the house, so it is, well, I don't know. Very, how is to say, not very comfortable to stay here because the house is huge and there is no area around it. So the feeling is as if I'm stuck between two houses. So for me there is no room here. Such small wooden houses are more practical for our climate because during winter no one lives here. Usually people come here just for a few warm spring days, a few warm summer days, maybe a few days in autumn, but usually no one lives here.